Listen carefully, my dear students. Today we are going to carry out the activity to deliver the speech about my role model. We know that everyone has a role model and everyone wants to look up to him. So first participant who is coming to deliver her speech about her role model, her name is Zubia Harim from 9th standard. Clap for a lot.
He always spoke truth. His teeth were shiny like a pearl. He was the last passenger of Allah, but he got the first rank of all passengers. He was called Sadiq and Amin. He is before Allah Rahmatul Alameen. He is not the Deen, the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. He is my role model. His character put light onto the qualities of justice, honesty and humanity. He, peace be upon him, appeared in the heart of the desert of Arabia. The Arabs were primitive and ignorant. The Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, transformed them into Qibla's master and the rules of religion. He, peace be upon him, completely changed the society through his preaching and hard work. He, peace be upon him, organized their life. He is perfect. He was a perfect leader. Even today, the rules and regulations highlighted by him are followed throughout the world. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, always treated kids with kindness. He also would respect the elders. His messages and teachings are only solution for suffering humanity. If the all water in the sea is converted into ink, and the all trees and plants are converted into pens, and the praises of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, should be written in the pens, the ink will end, the pens will finish, yet their praises will not be complete.
MashaAllah, SubhanAllah. Zubia Harim has given a nice speech about her role model.